Hey y'all, it's the Real Tay West. I'm here back at it again with another video.
Nigga who can handle me. I'm like, nigga who can handle me. Oh, nigga, keep your hands off me. You wanna stay with me, but nigga, you just a fan.
I just woke up, just finished doing my hair. I'm waiting on my lace to dry. Okay. But anyways, like I was saying, I was gonna come on camera and do my makeup. I'm probably gonna do it later on. I'm loving this short look though. This is something new. I have worn this wig a couple of times before, but I only wore it in a middle part. I never wore it in a side part. So this is something new to me. I love the way that the curls look though. The curl pattern is A1. Or something, you know, I got my notebook right here. I'm actually upset because I'm on the last page of my notebook, y'all. Like, so I haven't wrote nothing in here since February 4th 2020, but that's because I had realized I only had one page up and I told my mom like I didn't want to use this last page. But yeah, I've had a lot of stuff in here for my business and just everything. I had to start writing on the back pages because, like, I just had too much stuff written down, like YouTube stuff and just a lot of stuff. Like, it's just a lot of stuff in here. But anyway, so yeah, so I was going to come in here and do my makeup. But I don't know if I'm gonna do it right now. I think I'm just gonna chill and then I'm gonna come back and then I'm gonna do my makeup. If you're new here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I post new videos every Friday. So with that being said, I'll see y'all later. I know I said I was gonna come back when I do my makeup, but I just wanted to show y'all like the wig or whatever and show y'all how it was laying. Some good hair. I didn't put a part in it this time. Usually I do wear a part in it. Ooh, lip gloss. When it gets stuck to y'all. Hair is so irritating. But yeah, so I did not put a part in this closure at all. It is a free part. I do have a little bit of parting over.
Okay, hey y'all, so I'm back. So my lace is dried.
This was actually a experiment that I did because this closure was actually balding. So I just wanted to see if I was gonna be able to fix it. And I was able to. I did achieve the look that I was actually going for and I like it. It's something that I am gonna have to get used to, but I think it's cute. It's cute to me. A 12 inch, but I did cut it into a bob because I didn't like how the 12 inch looked. Like, you know how when you put on a you know how when you have a blunt cut and like some people have that, like that long blunt cut, like I didn't like it, so I just cut it to this length. So good. Like, but yeah, so now I guess I'm gonna talk to y'all when I do my makeup. So y'all, I just posted a video about my hair. Everybody going crazy. I love it. Like, I like big hair, so this is cute to me. This is really a summer look. I got my edges laid down with the some tights. I got some old black tights and then I just cut them, and then it was really, I really made it for a sock bun. So because my hair was too soft and my hair wouldn't stay in a bun when I formed it on its own, so I made that. And then I'm like, you know what, let me just use this for my edges because this lay your edges down so good, y'all. And yes, I'm about to eat some food. I have to tell y'all that today is Monday. Sorry. Today is Monday. It's my off day. So anyways, today is my off day. I got two off day. Oh, shit.
I'm going to take y'all with me because I'm going to get my lashes done. These are strips right now. Everybody always thinking that I got my lashes done, but they really strips. My hair is so cute.
So I'm gonna get my lashes done and then I'm gonna get my nails done. So I'm gonna take y'all with me then. That's gonna be on Thursday though, because I'm going with my friend to Shira. And sorry y'all, I don't like soggy cereal at all. But yeah, so I'm going to get my nails done because I got to get my nails cut down. I got hair to do, you know. And with these long nails, I don't feel like it's sanitary with the gloss and all that. Even though I do wear gloves, but still, like, the long nails can cut a, rip a hole through it. And just safety precautions, because I'm about to get back going. Like, this coronavirus is really a setback, for real. Because, like, I'm too scared to order anything. Like, I feel like if I order anything, I don't know. Where's the remote? Hold on. Hey, y'all. So today is Tuesday. Hold on, let me turn this music off. Okay, so today is Tuesday. It's about it's about 2 o'clock right now. Yep, so I've been up since like 9. I got some things done. I got stuff done for my pop-up shop that I'm having in April. And I did, what else did I do? I was really watching YouTube for real. Oh, I was doing some shopping for my trip for my mom's birthday. So okay, y'all, so false alarm, it was only my brother. But anyways, so yeah, I'm eating right now some cereal that I'm not supposed to be eating. That's why I was looking like that. Yeah, I ordered some stuff for my trip. I'm taking my mama to Atlanta for her birthday because she never went, so it's gonna be Atlanta Vlog Part 2. But it's only gonna be me and my mom. And yeah, so I'm gonna have a Shein haul and a shoe haul with it, because I'm gonna have a couple of things like from different places besides Shein, but most of the stuff is from Shein, so that's why it's gonna be a Shein haul. I also don't remember if I put the information about this wig in the description box. It is from IC Hair. It was a 12 inch originally, like I had said in my previous video, but I cut it to like about a 10 inch. And I just love it so much. Also, the closure was balding as well. I've had this wig for about a year now, so it's just now balding. I mean, you know, over time, you're not even supposed to close your, you're not supposed to comb your frontal or your closure because it'll start balding. And I always just be brushing it or whatever. But yeah, so I love this hair so much. I just love it, y'all. Like, it's just so convenient. Like, my hair is literally in a ponytail under this. But yeah, I wasn't doing a thing. I just got out the shower and I was listening to some music. Okay. But, yeah. This gonna be a makeup clip in here, y'all. Don't even worry about it. It's gonna be a makeup clip in here for sure. Where we
hey,
are
we? Mama.
Say hey, mama.
Hey.
Say hey to the world.
Hey.
Where are we going?
To the gym. To see my sister's performance.
How you think she gonna do that?
Good, because I already saw it.
Good. Say hey, Ma.
Ma, say hey. I ain't gonna put mine to you now. Yeah. We up in the school.
You going to the program.
Hey, girl, we not going in a class.
Let me see.
Ma. Ma. Mother. Girl, you all in that phone.
Yeah, tonight at 6 o'clock.
At 6 o'clock.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Yeah, it's the Black History Program.
Okay, so I'm working on it.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, she didn't tell you.
I had the time, I could have swore she said five. Okay, we'll be back at six. Yes, so will we just come to the gym door? Yes. Okay. Yeah. All right, 6 o'clock. How you doing? Okay, come on. Wait, okay, you got to pose because everybody said that we look alike. So do we look alike, y'all? In the comments, y'all got to send us if we look alike. Yeah, hey, Morgan. Get in there.
Oh, I had kidnapped for 4 minutes.
I hope my mom bought me some meat because I'm hungry. She just asked me, is I hungry anyway? Okay, so I'll see y'all in a minute because we gotta come back because they don't start until 6 o'clock. Mama, what you gotta say?
Okay. The son of the former slaves, Anne Eliza Riddle and Henry Woodson. His parents were both illiterate and his father, who had helped the Union soldiers during the Civil War, supported the family as a carpenter and a farmer. What we can learn? We learn our culture and traditions. We learn about Black history. Thank you.
Okay, hey y'all, so today is Tuesday. Oh, no, I'm sorry, today is Wednesday. Yesterday was Tuesday. So right now I'm about to go to work. I just wanted to say hey to y'all. I'm about to get dressed. I just did my hair. I don't know how to put that fix this closure, y'all. But it don't even look like it's balding no more, like. But whatever, so I'm about to finish getting dressed for work because I just got out the shower, just finished cleaning up, you know, because I always wake up early, like super early, like 7, 8 or whatever, and then I stay up until like 10, 11, and then I take a break. I mean, I take a nap. So I just woke up from my nap at like 1:30. Cause I had my alarm clock on, and then my mama asked me to clean up a couple things, so that's what I did. So I cleaned up, boom, and then I just got out the shower, just fixed my hair. That took me about 30-40 minutes, and then so now I'm just about to put my clothes on and I'm about to chill because I don't have to go to work until 4:30. So yeah, so I'll see y'all tomorrow because tomorrow is gonna be a big day. I have some hair to do. I'm also gonna do a nail vlog. I'm gonna do a nail vlog where I'm gonna be doing the passion twist because I just feel like they're gonna last longer, so I'm gonna be keeping those in, and I'm gonna show y'all a couple of clips on how to do those. And yeah, so I guess I'll see y'all tomorrow.
today is Monday. I just wanted to come on here and do a proper outro. Thank you for watching this vlog. If you made it to the end of this, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm real tired. Like, I've been working like crazy. And I've been doing all night shifts. I just finished doing my hair. But yeah, so I'm about to record another video tomorrow. So by the time y'all see this, then it's killing me. But yeah, as y'all can see in the last clip, I did get my nails done. I love them so much. But yeah, so I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.